Good morning. I am Rajneesh again here. Right now we are again indulging in our second lecture upon tense. Yesterday we discussed about the ins and out of the tense, and I earlier make you very clear that the importance of the tense, especially in the English language, because without knowing, without application of the proper tense in an expression, maybe written or a oral, you cannot do anything. Your expression will be completely mismatched. You will be lag behind. Think will be not out properly. You will not be able to get the good percentage of the marks. Again, I am warning, I am reminding, I am reinforcing your memory that please acknowledge, identify the importance of tense. Here the class start with lecture 2. Here we are with the present continuous. The name of the present continuous also may be termed as present progressive. It is again and may be termed as present imperfect. Simply, if you will find in the any sentence, if you will find in any sentence raha hai, rahi hai or rahein, this is a sure sort example of present continuous. Very simple. Raha hai, rahi hai and rahein. Here one thing I would like to inform you. Here, suppose I am giving a one example to you. Ram is eating a mango. Ram aam kha raha hai. Here, in the reference, and go the reference of the definition of the tense. Yesterday I discussed. Here, the action is Ram kha raha hai means ki his lips, his mouth, his hand is the working. Means Ram is in action. But the action is in the process. It has not been yet finished. That's why the action is in process. That's why it is also termed as progressive. The work in the progress, the action in the progress, or the thing is not perfect, means the thing is in the continuous. So, if you will find raha hai, rahi hai, rahe hai with the any sentence, it is a simple classic example of the present continuous or imperfect or a progressive. Here, the action will be on, but completeness will not here. Not full here. Here, please refer to personal matrix. Again, remind my three sub-term. First person singular number. Here, M is used. First person singular number, you will add M. First person plural number, R. Second person singular number, R. Second person plural number, R. Is R. in a very simple sense, third person singular number added with is. He, she, it, and the singular noun, you will add a verb as is, except first person singular number am. Apart from the that, everywhere you will add are. We are, you are, you are. Very simple. Here, I am placing an example to you. The positive sentence. Example of the positive sentence is here. Ram is eating a mango. Ram is eating a mango. Means Ram is a third person singular number. That's why is added here. Here one thing we will add, the verb plus ing. Verb plus ing. Ram is eating a mango. For the negative, Ram is not eating a mango. For the interrogative, is Ram eating a mango? For the negative plus interrogative, is not Ram eating a mango? Ram aam nahi na kha raha hai. Because N is written in advance. So, the effect in a sentence of the negativity will be much. Ram aam nahi na kha raha hai. And then after, is Ram not eating a mango? Means the question mark is here. Is it clear? So, again, you can take with the other example also. Suppose, वे लोग खेल रहे हैं, they are eating. वे लोग खेल रहे हैं, they are playing. वे लोग नहीं खेल रहे हैं, they are not playing. क्या वे लोग खेल रहे हैं, are they playing? वे लोग नहीं ना खेल रहे हैं, are not they playing? वे लोग खेल रहे हैं ना, are they playing? Are they not playing? So, please identify the proper verb. Simple, it has been given and written in your personal matrix. So, go for the translation and do it. I am very much sure you must understand these things. And again, I would advise to you all, please go through the tense. Yesterday, I also delivered a one lecture about the present indefinite and the introduction of the tense. And here, I am here with the present continuous or a progressive or an imperfect. Okay? Jointly go for the study. Pay and stay your maximum time in a home. Okay? Go for the better study. Pay a special time to your study. This is the golden opportunity for you all. And stay home and respect your parents. Thank you.